passed by majority of the members present, I declare the motion passed.
Members' motions. There are a total of 4 members' motions for this meeting. First members' motion, proposed resolution under the Interpretation and General Clauses Ordinance to extend the period for amending the Competition Ordinance Commencement Notice 2012, which was laid on the table of this Council on November 28, 2012. I now call upon Honourable Hon Andrew LEUNG to speak and move the motion. President, I move that the motion as printed on the agenda be passed. At the House Committee meeting held on the 30th of November 2012, members decided to set up a subcommittee to scrutinize the Competition Ordinance Commencement Notice 2012 in order to allow members to have sufficient time to make a report to the House on the scrutiny and also to allow members to give notice for amending the commencement date. I propose that the scrutiny period be extended to the 16th of January 2013. I hope the members will support the motion. And I put a question to you, and that is the motion moved by Mr. Andrew LEUNG be passed. The Senate member wish to speak. And I put a question to the vote. With those in favor, please raise their hands. Those against, I think the question is agreed by majority respectively of each of the 2 groups of members who are present. I declare the motion passed.
Second.